What did you learn embarrassingly late? I was convinced cheese grew on bushes till 12 to 13 years old. My brother is really proud of this. I thought buffaloes were birds, and buffalo wings were from said birds. You know when the doctor hits your knee to check your reflexes? I honestly thought you were supposed to kick your leg up high, like you felt it and you kick. It wasn't until I was 23 and moved to another country and had to do a physical that the doctor was like, "What are you doing?" Glass objects should not be put on the stove. Guess how I learned that? The proper way to say mythology. It was my favorite subject and I talked about it all the time and not one person told me it wasn't mythology. Found out when my teacher corrected something I read out loud in English class as a senior in high school. I still cringe. If it helps, I had a substitute film teacher who pronounced genre as Jenna. That you can actually perform maintenance on a lawnmower, i.e. oil changes and not just buy a new one every few years. I moved a lot growing up and as a result we didn't always hang on to larger appliances, so I was like 21 before I learned lawnmowers aren't basically disposable. Vagina and pee hole are separated. Brown noses. Noses are brown from kissing people's butts, you know. Like they are covered in crap. I was in my late 20s when I put that one together. Ambulances don't patrol around like police cars. What it meant to have your car tires rotated. I was circumcised. I never knew I was circumcised until I went to the pediatrician and my mom told the pediatrician that I was circumcised. My friend was making fun of circumcised people once and that's when I told him I was circumcised. He then found out at that point that he too is circumcised. Pickles are pickled cucumbers. Took me over 30 years to figure that one out. Cucumbers are just pre-pickles. That my cat didn't go back to the pet store when it was sick. I had even heard all the jokes about pets going to the farm. Still didn't strike me till way too late. That IHOP is the International House of Pancakes. I never made the connection that they were the same thing. So until recently I thought the International House of Pancakes was like a Hall of Fame type museum restaurant for pancakes. That several does not in fact mean seven. That limes weren't unripe lemons. That I was in fact not missing a testicle. Thought there was supposed to be three until I was like 14 years old. When Tails was introduced in Sonic 2, I thought it was cute that his real name was Miles Prower and his nickname was Tails. 25 years later, I was thinking about it and said to myself, Miles Prower, Miles Prower, oh my god. I just never connected the dots before. That it's pay-per-view not pay-per-view. That Washington DC wasn't in the state of Washington. Rottweilers are not just fat Dobermans. Orgasms exist. That Martin Luther King Jr. was never president. I found out I was wrong when Obama became president. I saw mommy kissing Santa Claus. Santa Claus is the dad. As a child I just assumed that my mom was getting down with Santa. Deja vu phenomenon is common for all people. Until 19 years old I believed that I am the only one who experiences glimpses of events I have already lived. I realized my mistake when I shared this with my girlfriend and she stared at me. Cringy expression on her face. Didn't say a word. I was confused so I looked it up the day after and was shocked to see deja vu is fairly common. I felt embarrassed. My dad told me that the end of all screwdrivers are magnetic. So you don't have to hold the screw in place. I could never figure out why the magnets never worked when I tried it. I was in my late 20s before a friend took pity on me. Up until I was about 11 I was convinced that I lived in the USA. Honestly I'm not really that embarrassed by it. Growing up I was bombarded with US TV, film, movies. I went on holiday to Florida regularly. I spoke English. I didn't know the difference between England and New England and to top it all off. As a kid coming from the northeast of England I fully thought I lived between Washington DC and New York. I went to York loads as a kid but it never clicked that I never saw the wall or castle on the TV and there was a distinct lack of skyscrapers. It never clicked until I actually went to New York at about 11 and it took an 8-hour airplane ride rather than an hour's drive. I was effing dumb as a kid. I still am to be honest. I thought his name was Samu L. Jackson. Not me but my husband. He didn't know that meat is the animal's muscles. He thought every animal had a body part named meat. He had a bit of an emotional crisis when I told him. He is actually a very intelligent man. But this fact had eluded him as his mother had not wanted to upset him as a child.